Does it mean fear? People describe it as a way of life. Others try to avoid it as they can. I would not describe myself as a coward. I would not even describe me as a person. I just remember getting up from my bed and have made a big mistake. Now I'm ready to go. I can't leave yet. First I need to get dressed. I can't leave yet. First I